Hello, I am Steve Johnson, the president of Hang Up and Drive.
And I am Jacy Good, and this story starts on my college graduation day, which is the best day of my life. It's everything I worked for, but then the next thing I know, I'm waking up in the hospital and half my body doesn't work, and my family keeps telling me I was in a car crash. My parents were in the same car. Neither of them made it out. I needed to figure out what to do with this pain I was given. I was trying to get laws passed. I was trying to make sense of it. I learned we got to change behavior. We got to get people to change the way they act. And so I've shared my story everywhere possible, trying to make that difference.
We have now been all around the country telling our story. But as our name built a little bit, people would send us every app that you could imagine that was a solution in their minds to this problem. And we would try them all. I would guess we've tried 30 different apps over a period of years. And honestly, LifeSaver was the only one that we were ever willing to throw our endorsement to. It just works better. It's easier to use.
So as we've traveled the country and you go to different states and every state has a different law or different companies have different company policies, it's so tough because we're all on our phones all the time. Something like the LifeSaver app just takes that temptation away, so it doesn't matter what the company policy is or what the law is. This is something that can actually save lives.
When we're doing our presentations, we focus so much on the ripple effect, that idea that a crash impacts so many people who are often not even in the vehicle involved. And you know, people using an app like LifeSaver, let's say on the job, are just so much less likely to be in an incident. And that's great for them, it's great for their company, but like more importantly, it's great for the people they love the most, their spouses or their kids and their friends, and just all these ripples that don't happen when a crash doesn't happen. We really believe that an app like this saves untold lives over time.
We've met so many people, so many lives that have been impacted because of cell phone use on our roads. And you start to look at it, it's happening so often and causing so much pain, but it never needs to happen again. And I think if we're willing to use something like a LifeSaver app, being able to prevent this kind of pain is really powerful. And this is something that can actually make this really positive difference.
We just really believe in the product. And now when we speak at companies, inevitably the ones that happen to use LifeSaver, they have a stronger safety culture and they've seen real results. And for people like us who just want to save lives, like that is the only thing that matters to us.